Launch conductor Scott Bunny reports a green board. Everyone is go.
T-minus 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, engine start, 1, and liftoff of Delta 2 and NOAA's Joint Polar Satellite System 1, making the U.S. a more weather-ready nation.
The Delta 2 is proceeding on a flight azimuth of 196 degrees, just to the west of 180 degrees south.
Good. Also seeing a good symmetric burn across all six ground-led solids.
Listen to the voice of Patrick Moore, ULA flight commentator. 33 seconds into flight, the Delta 2 rocket will reach Mach 1, breaking the speed of sound.
Now passing 30 seconds. Chamber pressure on main engine and veneer engines continue to look good. Now passing Mach 1, Delta 2 is now supersonic.
At 49 seconds, Delta 2 encounters
a very symmetric burn across all six ground
maximum aerodynamic.
Ha ha ha!